Hi, welcome back. My name is Adam Gaffin. I'm the creator of the Cassidy Chronicles, and you are watching a video that's part of March of the Writers 2023. Today is the 23rd day of the Writers, an event that I learned about from my friend JJ Estrada, who is another author, and you should really go check out what he writes. Today's theme is recurring currents, things that keep coming up in my books. I never would have expected this. I'm a sci-fi author. I tend to do, if not hard sci-fi, I try to do harder space opera, you know, not just hand wavy them and, oh yes, this is how it is because it is the way it is. I try to have a real explanation for things. But I seem to keep coming back to relationships in the books. And I think that's because my books are very heavily character-driven. They are about the struggles my main characters have in achieving their goals. It is less about what those goals actually are. Kendra's goal is to get humanity out to the stars and exploring the stars and out of the solar system. It could just as easily been any other goal. And I could have written it because it all comes, all of what she does comes back to the relationships that she forms with the other people, with the other characters, and especially her wife, Ayana. That's where, you know, the first Cassidy Chronicles book starts. And that's where the last book in the Artemis War series ends. It circles back around to Ayana and Kendra. And when I wrote the collection Into the Black, a lot of the stories in there dealt with relationships. And it's just, it really is the recurring theme because those relationships really are what's pushing and pulling and tugging on my characters and moving them around. It's their motivation. It's why they do what they do. Okay, so. Thanks for tuning in. Tomorrow is day 24, and the theme is going to be common mistakes, so things that I screw up. And that ought to be fun. Thanks so much for tuning in. I will see you tomorrow, and until then, have a great rest of your day.